Again, I think we've been very clear here today, but also through the White House's readout of the president's call and through what I mentioned about the secretary's call, that our focus is on the Egyptian people and ensuring their voices are heard. We're not going to get ahead of where we are in the process. And what we'd like to see is, of course, a peaceful, stable, and prosperous Egypt.